We know that we are strong when we act together. Therefore, the first emphasis is that we make joint purchasing in this proposal today operational. We know that Europe's energy demand is very large, so it is logical that instead of outbidding each other, the member states and the energy companies should leverage their joint purchasing power. And for that, we propose today legal tools for pooling energy demand at European level.